going to school. The experience we all share. Schools have so much in common, and yet each is uniquely different from the others. Leigh Church of England High School, as its name suggests, owes its being to St Mary's, the parish church of Leigh. In 1969, it moved from its original setting in Henrietta Street and is now accommodated on a large open site between Leigh and Atherton. Its many facilities include 6 science laboratories, a drama studio, a large sports hall, a language laboratory, and well-equipped workshops. Although state-controlled, the school still retains its links with the church. Jack Finney, Vicar of Leigh, is chairman of the governing body, and a further 5 governors are chosen by the church and diocese. TVEI, the Technical and Vocational Education Initiative, has been running in Leigh CE High School since its introduction by the government in 1983, when Wigan was one of 14 local education authorities nationwide chosen to begin the experiment. It lays emphasis on the new technologies. And on profiling, which requires tutor-student participation in assessment of progress.
The field sign years.
The more traditional subjects retain their fundamental importance, as in this English lesson. Here we see a first-year group being introduced to the use of a calculator in mathematics.
Let's pretend that you don't know anything about a calculator. This book here, the first chapter, says let's make sure we all know how to add up on our own before we start using calculators. Now, we all know how to add up.
Geography, where old skills meet with new in the form of field trips and expeditions. Education is constantly in a state of change, as the new and developing technologies demand skills and knowledge our grandparents never dreamt of. Here, we see a group of fifth years following an O-level control technology course. Whilst the Meccano framework may look like it belongs to former generations, the electronic design and circuitry which powers the projects most certainly does not.
Eventually, that's this reed switch, which turns on this water sprinkler, which circuits around this plastic tubing.
School is so many things. It is about being equipped to live in a highly developed scientific age. And about learning the basic skills necessary to all development. And should you have special needs, the Special Studies Department is there to provide for them. But school is also about developing and fulfilling all aspects of a child's potential ability and experience. Here, we see a fifth year class in a home economics examination, where a full meal has to be prepared. And here a more junior class, where boys and girls participate equally, as they do in all the creative arts and workshop areas. Craft, where skills of hand and eye are encouraged to develop. where facilities are sometimes shared with junior school pupils. Developing physical skills in PE and games lessons.
Really? Run behind them.
If your back's put off and you don't see how things are done. I'm going to show you the
drama.
Right. Stand here. Right. Now there are other ways of doing it. This is the easiest way of doing it. Very simply, I want you to put your hand just there.
The creativity of a music lesson. If a school is to encourage children to care about themselves, about their neighbourhood, their community, their environment, their world, it must first show that it cares and works for them, whether it be teaching in the classroom, or as a form tutor, or a year tutor.
Atherton, and you can telephone 876301. Is your mum in there during the day quite a lot? She doesn't work in other class, so we'd probably catch her there if you were ill.
The skiing holiday in January.
Just or as a member of the office staff.
Hello. The provisional date is the 26th of January, but it still has to be confirmed. That, yeah.
It went all right, just do it, and then I think I've made it worse than doing games.
What have you been doing, kicking a ball or something?
Running all the time.
You've been running and you've gone over on it?
No, I'm just running. That's in line.
Or a member of the caretaking staff. As a laboratory or workshop technician. As a member of the kitchen staff or a dinner lady. Or the librarian. Or the head, all work together to contribute to the caring, which is the school's main concern. And that caring can be passed on, as was shown in May 1986, when the whole school participated in raising money for Sport Aid. They ran. They played hockey. And a literal form of rounders. They kicked. And they baked. And they ran and ran and invented variations on a theme of running until they were able to hand over a cheque. Leigh CE is also the meeting place for some people who left school many years ago. Each Monday and Thursday, Leigh and District Age Concern runs a social luncheon club from noon until 4 p.m, reminding children not only of their links with the outside community, but perhaps creating in them an awareness of other and older generations.
Leigh CE is good, yeah.